Alrighty, working on your bike again. Got your rear brake line, steel braided brake line. You can see it goes there. Back here, here's your caliper. I put an exhaust shield. You had a shield on your original brake line, so I went ahead and figured out how to get it on there and wired it up, you know, to where it'll work, because the exhaust is literally right next to it. So that'll help that out, like factory. Your brake caliper, remember I told you I'm gonna clean them out. That's just some white stuff that I can't get off the bottom, but your puck is cleaned, your caliper's cleaned, your caliper's completely taken apart and cleaned. All these little holes in here, there's parts that I'm about to show you. Here's all the parts and everything that came out of there. I have some pictures that I'll send you. You can see how dirty they were. These are your anti-rattle clips. Cleaned them up. They were really bent bad. This is the bottom one that goes on the caliper, that goes right here in this area on the bracket. And it was all bent where it went right there. It wasn't even on there right. So that's all cleaned inside. There's clean. You can tell because you can see how some of this other stuff's dirty. But that's all that I needed to clean right there, that portion. Everything here will get greased. All this stuff will get greased. Everything gets greased in here. This little slide goes inside this one. And that's supposed to be greased. Had nothing in there. That's supposed to be greased when you changed it. That was all rusted and had grease on it. This is supposed to be greased. This one is supposed to be greased. There's supposed to be a tiny little O-ring, so I'm going to get the O-ring for it out of my O-ring sets and put an O-ring on there and then clean your anti-rattle clips the best that I could. But as you can see, they're just discolored because of the rust that gets on them. They're made out of, not stainless steel, they're made out of something else, but they do wind up getting messed up if you don't clean them that often. You can see where I sanded it to get it as clean as I could, but it is, the metal's discolored. But I'll put that all back together and I'll continue on this video when I get it all back together.